Hey friends, welcome to my YouTube channel, Mr. Tant Berries.
This is a documentary on recycling. Recycling has to happen to be the waste company that kind of gather plastic wastes and recycle them, reuse them for better goods that will benefit the society and kind of reduce environmental degradation and pollution. Recycling has gone to a larger scale of getting a lot of bottles for our waterways, our drainages, and our environment, just to keep it clean. So you see that these are pet flakes, and you can see how they are being grinded and are used for other materials. Pet flakes are obtained from pet bottles, as you all know. They are obtained from pet wastes, from which people have used either for drinks or water. After a series of procedures such as sorting, washing, grinding, drying, most recycled pet waste are utilized for stamp of fiber application in textile industries and textile sectors. So when does pet flakes are being grinded and taken to industries for reuse, that is to turn them into new products. You can get new bottles again from this pet waste. You make bottles, can get jars, can get carpets, clothing, industrial strappings, ropes, automotive parts, fiber fill for winter jackets and sleeping bags, construction materials and protective packaging. So you can see that these are one of the benefits that we get from pet waste. So with these and with the recycling, you will discover that they are keeping the environment clean. And we don't have to go search for other ways of looking for some certain kinds of material, because these pet waste bottles, which so many persons have used and threw away, trying to degrade the environment, not caring about how it fills and cover our drainages. Now we go there and make sure that we kind of pick these wastes, and when we pick out this waste, we tend to grind and we tend to recycle them. Now these bags of pet waste, you see some are sent across the country for the factories in UK and other countries to kind of recycle them, and when they are being recycled, you can get your egg crates. Yes. So you can see that Recyclan has been going through some processes of growth, and just like every company, there's always a time where they grow. They start from little beginnings, and before you know what you're seeing, you see that they've grown. This is night production. You will see that even at night and at day, production is ongoing. So production runs around the clock. The late sharpeners will come as early as 6 and get the machines set. And once the machine is set, the production starts to resume. And so you see, we have different grinders or crushers, and all these crushers, they have the principles of operations. And sometimes when we work, because we did dry crushing, you know, we have dry crushing and the wet crushing. And sometimes blades are being broken, knots are being broken, so these are challenges. And but keep moving. Companies grow, all companies have a growth stage, and they try to grow and try to overcome challenges that may have seemed troublesome. So when boats are broken, they are all removed and faced with new boats. They always mesh. The mesh, it's underneath the blades. So the mesh actually determines the size of the flakes. And when all these are all gotten out and bagged and packaged, either to a central bagging system, they are all being exported. 9th day, you could see bags that have been made through the night, bottles being crushed, ready for exporting. Usually it's been exported from on a seaport. Bottles are being collected, sent to bigger machines, and they are all being crushed.
ton recovery, it's a must, keeping the globe clean.
Every company have the growth.
Oh yeah, move, no time.
And some conveyors was gotten, and which will be used on some of the machines instead of using it manually. This is the tempera site of Recyclan, as Recyclan has a permanent site that is under construction. So sometimes we have challenges of trying to supply material to the production staffs. So you can see different heaps of bottles. This is money. This is money, and you'll call it dirty money that you will be transformed to a very sweet, beautiful money. So every hand is on deck to make sure that we achieve our goals, because we deal on tonnages as our target tonnage has been given, and it's a must for it to be achieved. So under the rain, under the sun, everyone works so we can all achieve our aim. All operations carried are all being recorded. So over here you can see that some flakes are being transferred to some bags. You can see the blade sharpeners working on each machines, getting it ready for the next operation. And this is what is actually being carried. This is actually all procedures being taken each day. We have the morning shift and we have the night shift, all hands on deck to make sure we achieve some quality results. Just as the production guys are making sure the operations continues and the sorters sort out the bottles, the inventory are always prepared to supply materials, supply bottles, supply waste bottles, and always keen to load the trucks, the containers, and the are sent to on a seaport for exporting them across.
Recyclan Africa.
So the waste company has the way of employing a large group of persons. You can see that we have trucks of containers bringing compressed bottles from other parts of the countries. They are called bales, and these bales are being sorted from a different company, and company packages and sent to the recycling company. Yes, and
So this is our HR from Lagos. This is our HS. These are our production people. See all of them.
This is a vast land for recycling, and this is gonna be a permanent site where we'll move from our temporary site to the permanent site.
This is installation of a way bridge.
These are grinded flakes in bags. Some flakes have more grams than the other, really more than the other. And they're all in bags. And this will actually be loaded and sent to customers that I need to reuse this crushed flakes. Bottles are crushed, pet bottles are crushed, and every department working, suppliers, the baggers, inventory, all being prepared. And you can see that blade sharpeners fixing and installing the crusher, and you do this to prepare the machines. Maintenance are all going, and all have been set to produce. Once they do that, they see sorters are sorting. This is Recyclan. All hands on deck, trying to make sure that results are gotten. And both genders are involved in this work. And so a new crusher arrives, since Recyclan has been using that of the dry crusher. Now this is going to be a wet crushing, and almost a self-automated way of crushing. This is a labor remover that will remove different labors. And African having, especially Nigeria having power issues, big gas plants are being installed for CNG. Yes, that can power the entire company.
HSC officer. So that's the baling machine being brought out, and this will be used to compress bottles that will be used for recycling. this is the baling machine and the part of it that has been taken away from the truck, and it's been trying to be positioned appropriately where it's supposed to be. This is Mr. Tony. The ladies involved in getting the bottles desorted, and which actually will be crushed and recycled. So these are the crushed bottles already. They are already bagged and will be exported out of the country. So these are bales. These have not been sorted anyway. This is part of the leafiest designed specifically for recycling, and the conveyor is being brought out from the container we expected from Onesi Port.
This is the leaf piece that was afforded by Recyclan and was brought in yesterday. As you can see, the crane is trying to bring out the conveyor. This is the leaf piece that was had that will actually use a crushing all these bales. So they are always being sorted. Okay, so when we get these bottles, these leaf piece can be able to compress it, and it looks like this that we see. So it's all about recycling, and this is recycling and recycling to the world. So thank you, keep watching my channel and subscribe. So all we're doing here today, we actually got machines that were sent from China, and it was brought in today. And as you can see, we have a crane here trying to I'm here to call on my HSC officer, which is our safety here. So, Alpha,
good morning.
What's happening? Tell us what's going on. What's going on?
We just had a finishing operation with the officer.
Okay.
We had a bailing machine in the conveyor. We went in between the two crews. We came on the road from China. So, we just related them. We used them in the
subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. So this is Cynthia, our admin. This is Mr. Tony.
This is a skid training is being done, and installation of the CGN station, gas station to supply gas to the power plants, and That's it on documentary from the stable of Recyclan, Africa. And Recyclan Africa is points to make sure that they keep the environment clean. Thank you for having a stay while watching. Please do to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. See you as you expect my next video.